With the Supreme Court's decision not to overturn the lower court legalizing same-sex marriage, Virginia, Oklahoma, Utah, Wisconsin, and Indiana are now five more states where gay weddings will be taking place. President Barack Obama tweeted the great news, love is love. Jumping on board with the excitement is of course the wonderful Ellen DeGeneres with, that's it, they're my favorite Supremes, don't tell Diana Ross. Lance Bass was also quick to tweet, encouraging Mississippi to get its act together.